Either one of their faces at all.
No. There is no fear in them whatsoever.
Look at that look in the eyes of Kevin Bliss. This should be a nice little contest. Alright, here we go. And Mr. Charles may start it off. Well, once again though, that quick is a killer. Pretty quick guy. You saying?
2 weeks ago when I was here.
Wait a second. Kevin Bliss, put the right hands on Charles Ray. Charles Ray, right back real quick. Raise that arm, Kevin Bliss.
With that, not backing down.
And turn him inside out like a pancake.
Great athletic from Kevin.
Just all that. He got all that. You know the power. You know about Charles Ray.
Charles Ray is a big.
He's a monster.
He is.
Now those shoulder blocks.
Inside.
Now Charles Ray tags in Big B man.
Like I said last week, it's hard for me to say that Charles Ray tags in Big B man.
You've been joking out Bishop Hayes looks like with enjoyment. I fight cold blood.
Just a
come on.
Bliss.
See that?
today's newspaper.
Yesterday's newspaper is not that hard to throw around.
But still.
B-Man with another boot on Kevin Bliss.
He's always amazed me by what agility he has to be such a big man.
I agree.
It's like a 747 coming down on your chest right there. So I can't believe it, but Kevin Bliss kicked out of that.
Yes, he's hanging in there.
Fighting back as best as he can. Well, I think he staggered the big man.
You man with a cheap shot.
And again, I find myself on the stage, but the man taking in the smaller to Charles Gray.
There.
I thought it was an impressive move when him and Bishop did it, but it's even more impressive when Charles Ray and him does it. And he kicks out. I am very impressed with Kevin Bliss.
Charles Ray with a super hole on Kevin Bliss, trying to incapacitate him.
And the ref says no, he's not giving up.
And if that super hole is, he's going to try to score it close to the chest.
Now he's putting all his weight on you, Chris.
Don't take away all your
action. I am always impressed. Always.
And who's trying to fight back?
My coach was chomping at the bench trying to hold me in. I believe them arms are even bigger than Bishop's, and that's saying something like that.
Imagine being paired up by this guy. Kevin Bliss trying to fight back.
Slap them ears.
Trying to fight out of this. He bites out of it.
He's got to make a tag.
With the right hand.
Oh, he does. He has to
have it. Oh, come on. Oh, jeez.
The referee's back. Didn't see it.
Did nothing.
B-Man said he did nothing.
You mind your damn business.
I mind my business, Bishop.
Oh, Charles Ray with a splash on Kevin Bliss.
Sky high himself. And again, Kevin kicks out. Even B-Man was impressed with that.
And now we'll see how much he's impressed now because Charles Ray just tagged him in.
The bigger of the two. At the same time.
We did
not. Oh, he's on the death drop.
B-Man just stretching his tip this out.
He has got to get a tag to this. He's got to get a tag to Mike Tobler. Oh, this play the choke left in front of him.
Well, the referee's got his count, though.
Yeah, he's got them to a five.
Yes. Doesn't bring on five, it's a disqualification.
V-Man and his version of the count.
His version, all right, definitely. Just stepping on the back of the neck.
He's about to get a tag from Mike Tobler. And you gotta believe him, he does. It is a smart thing to do. They are cutting the ring off.
Another tag.
should be on the track in the corner the whole time.
Charles Ray. Dominated Kevin Bliss.
Another power slam by the big Charles Ray.
Here comes the sensei.
Here we go.